Aero Simulation Inc. is a small business based in Tampa, Florida that has provided innovative training solutions to defense customers worldwide for over 36 years. ASI is the prime contractor for B-1 and other training systems. Combining our B-1 expertise and prototyped virtual FTD, we are working to provide a containerized, lightweight B-1 virtual reality aircrew training device. ASI has supported the U.S. Coast Guard's Aviation Training Center since 1995. We built and upgrade the MH-60 operational flight trainer, and in 2008 we developed the reconfigurable FTD for the MH-60 using the same software and modeling as the OFT. This device provides a lower cost alternative to an OFT without loss in software fidelity. This past year, ASI decided to take the RFTD a step further and develop a very low-cost, high-fidelity VRFTD using the same high-fidelity software and modeling as the OFT and RFTD. This device uses high-resolution head-mounted displays and haptic hand tracking on a lightweight COTS hardware footprint in a game-based virtual environment using Unreal Engine. ASI's solution for Simulator's pitch day is to extend our high-fidelity VRFTD to the B-1 by creating a game-based, containerized, lightweight B-1 virtual reality aircrew training device. The device will use Unreal Engine, containerize the aircraft operational flight programs, and reduce the hardware footprint with the same high-fidelity host and modeling as the WSTs. It will be cyber-hardened, DMO-ready, sustainable, and extensible for future technologies or platforms, delivering the highest fidelity software avionics and aerodynamic modeling. ASI's device will provide mission training capability of a combat-coded aircraft at reduced procurement and lifecycle costs.